four-way match. Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
Guys,
you can say that again, Michael. Given who's involved in this one, a win here tonight could be monumental for one of these superstars.
Moments away from this huge fatal four-way match.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match is huge. And from talking to some of the superstars earlier today, I'm willing to bet the monitors in the back are sold out for this one.
He's on the defense.
quickly. Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
He's going for the pin. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Oh, wow.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Inside the ring.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
He's starting to stumble here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him. What a strike. Right on the mark. Harsh impact.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's going to have to be careful. Three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does.
A crucial point in the match here, guys. He's got a target on his back now, and I wouldn't be surprised to see a 3-on-1 attack here. Down to the floor. Oh, chest-breaking uppercut.
This mark.
You've got to believe this one's over. Oh, right on the second turnbuckle,
face first.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Toss to the outside. Ooh, what an uppercut.
Reversal. On the shoulders here. It could be a long way down from there.
Really working over the body.
He's stumbling some now. This is actually not how he envisioned this four-way match going, guys.
I don't like his chances at all, Cole. He's getting absolutely pummeled in there.
Yeah, I'm sure something's going differently for him here tonight, but
his shoulders are down.
Easily kicks out of that one.
Not yet. Too early.
This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a slayer that hurt.
He's on his heels. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Looks to me like he's on Dream Street right now, fellas. That's not a place you want to be when you're in the ring with these three guys.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Boom.
Is it enough to end this match?
The shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Big punch by the Smart. Oh, my goodness, this hurts.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This is it. Slam!
Axel will jar your spine.
Will he be victorious?
The pin's broken up.
No, he reverses it. Big flying forearm.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyper extend your elbow. Technique. Oh. Just breaking down the opponent.
Ooh-wee.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
He's too quick for him there.
wear down your opponent. Oh, that'll mess up your neck. Man.
Oh, he goes for the cover. Oh, boy, he is.
He's got him covered.
That's not going to do it.
Not yet. Too early.
Good golly, what a knee.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
Almost all the social media activity I saw heading into this match had him as the heavy favorite. But now, it looks like he's about to let them all down.
But remember though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Today.
Flash strike. Boom. Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's in full control now.
Now with complete control.
He might have it.
Ooh. That's how you put an exclamation.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Well, that was a close call.
What a match.
Here he goes.
Beautiful technique.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
His shoulders are down.
He's in control, only at two count.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Vertical super cover!
Well, he's running on fumes here.
He can finish his heart right here. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Big time slam.
Vicious.
He thinks he has it. Two. Oh, somehow.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Outside the ring.
Ooh, what impact.
Back between the ropes.
Showing off some of his speed there.
And the slam.
Dale, when this guy's on, look out.
This could be all she wrote. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders down.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, he turns it around.
Nasty impact.
Get out from there!
What is over?
When this guy's on, look out.
Spear! Spear!
That might have done it, Cole. He might have it. Back to the ring now. Now in full control. He caught it slipping.
No, another reversal.
Neither neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
This might be it.
Oh my. And he goes for the pin. One. And if he hits this, this one's over. Nailed it.
That has got to be it.
Working on the arm. He's in trouble. Big elbow. Chaos. Melee. Pandemonium. Oh, and he reverses it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, what an uppercut. Here he goes. Is he done? Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Russian leg sweep. Oh, what impact.
This one is over.
And he goes for the pin. You've got to believe this one's over.
First impact.
And he's heading back in.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Incoming! Ooh, what impact. He goes for the cover. Two! And an air fall.
He's still in the heart of a warrior here tonight. Oh boy, he is warm.
Here it comes. He's got him. To the outside.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Wow, what a pretty performance. Real close, too close to cover.
Wow, what's it going to take?
He's looking at it.
There's no way he's giving up now.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap hold.
Out of the way. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Make your last shot. Lightning fast reflexes. Is he done? No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on him.
He might have it. Is he done? Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Oh, what a German suplex. The floor. You know we have no time. We could have buried up.
Oh no,
we know what this is.
You know we have no time.
so unbelievable that he broke out of it.
Attacking the arm. And
going to break down your opponent.
Oh boy, he is brilliant.
Charles Schultz hates you.
No, reverses it. He wants no part of the outside. Man, what a slam. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He might have.
His opportunity to, he's going for the pin.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Almost forgot about this one.
And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Here is your winner, Bob Hughes.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down to the three count.
One last thing about this match.